Good morning. It's Wednesday, June the 29th, 2011, and we're on Cromer Pier at the moment, one of our favourite places in North Norfolk. Sunny day, slightly breezy, and it's about midday. And the reason we're here is because Gregory and I are crabbing, and we actually just wanted to record. If you just bring them up into the sun slightly, Gregory. This is our crab net, and as you can see, we've got a couple here that we've just brought up from the sea, a big one and a small one. This is what we're using as bait. It's raw streaky bacon, one bit on each side. And I'll just show you where we, this is where we do the crab. I don't want to drop the phone, but we put the crab net over there into the sea and leave it for 10 minutes or so and then see what we've got. So it's if you just bring it over, I'm just going to film myself getting them in to the bucket. We already got how many in here, Greg?
Three.
We've already got three in this bucket.
Murky water.
Here's...
Get the small one first.
One. I can't see what I'm doing, so I'm trying to film at the same time. Hang on just a minute. I'm trying to get the big one without being nipped. There we go, almost got him. He's holding on. They tend to hold on to the net. Right, here he is. So he's one of them. I'm just going to put him into the bucket. And then the other one...
It's clinging on as well. You try and get that.
Okay, I'm just trying to try and get him as well. So we've now got five green crabs. Shore crabs, I think they're called. He's a little one, as you can see. And he's going to go in the bucket. So there's now five in there. So this is our net. Gregory's now going to cast it back into the water. We'll do that in a moment. So if you just hold that a minute. So that's it. Crabbing on Cromer Pier. We're just round on the right-hand side of the pier, the easterly side here. That's in the Overstrand direction. That's the North Sea. And this is the Pavilion Theatre and the lifeboat shed on the end here. This is the Pavilion Theatre where they have the end of the pier show. And some people are sitting there because they're getting coffees and beers and things and sitting in the sunshine. So one of our favourite places, a successful morning's crabbing so far, and hopefully we'll look at this video when we get back to Norwich.